Chavis. Finally gives to Cunningham with three. Cunningham's doubled, and she's called for a charge after she releases the pass. That possession was a disaster. And she picked up her second foul. The South Carolina finished the half on a 7-2 roll.